Okay, here we go. Hello, welcome back for another round of Bad Luck. In Hands of Fate. I don't remember where I left off. I was bits of a daze last time. Oh yeah, I got a new friend. Well, on to the next position.
Yep, that tastes purple.
Let's throw an alchemist. I have no idea what I'm doing, so this might be a bad idea. Doing some goblins, some college, that seems like a bad idea. Yeah, I don't want to lose life as much as possible. Let's grab a duel, because that never goes wrong. Temple prayers. Let's talk to her. Some of the other stuff I haven't done yet. There's a scouting party. Might as well grab a street fight and that. That's gonna be fun. Where's my gambler's ring? I like my rings. They're fun. That's always a nice one. Don't know what that does, so I'll grab it. That seems like a good grab. I think there might be some thieves, because knowing my luck, there are always thieves. Young shadows. Yeah, I'm moving that. Starting with armor. I don't know if that's going to actually help me. Let's grab a crossbow, because nothing screams pain like a good old crossbow. And you can never have too much food. It's what I've learned. Life of the Dead. The bitter taste of blood is the first indicator that you are still alive, blind, and disoriented. You make out a cry. Hands shake you upright. Your vision steady and close face swarms into view. Just as you be quiet, he presses you up against a boulder beside you and glimmers. As head closed, a booming voice echoes out from deep in the fog. Oh, where have you crawled, geese mice? Let me your insides be guts and bones be crunched. You peer around the rock, and from the misty step, an ogre, 3 times as tall as a man and with alarming racist face, with one good eye darting about while as he surveys the area. Okay. It's an artifact. Okay, I could have taken a sword. Recharge. Oh! Guns and scopes. A broken shiny trinket from the ground. Splash red blood. Wound with dirty blood. Wretched cut purse. Riven in two. He grits, hides his face, turn red. Now listen here, I will fight when then I will eat my knife. Lifts his club and shatters his tree trunk in anger. Here you're in your eat. He throws you a medical orb. So harness your stomach. Only one thing for you. All right. So plan. The wood is down. It says try. Where's the line? Coin slave, you're a little more than. Now I have to play dodge, duck, goose with a guy with a gun. Probably more, too. I have to be extra careful. As I only have 10 health. Very drunken. I messed that up and just got killed instantly. Didn't I? No, I just took a hit though. Yeah, I'm so dead. I gotta be smart and play Duck Duck Goose. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm dead. Right at the get-go. Okay, crossbow's cool. I need to change some things up. Maybe. Try this again. Okay, let's go up. This is not Oh, phew. Three silencers, five frost giants. And I just clicked through and said yes to fighting the bandit thieves, didn't I? Whoops. Oh, my system's lagging today. That's not normal. I'm gonna try something real quick. Because that was a huge lag spike. Do not pay any heed. Oh, come on, I'm over here. Mostly they can increase. My system is just lagging non-stop right now. Give me a moment. I'll be right back as I try to get this lagging down. Is the thing. I would like to deal with you. What's taking up all that? Okay. I'm back. I believe I did fix the issue. I believe. Yeah, I'm going to go over here. Let's stall my way through this. Step one, do not get hit. Getting hit is bad. Seeing as how I have no life. Gun hurt. I thought I dodged too. Okay, so here I saw a goblin hurrying through. Oh, please not another fight. I can't afford another fight. That's not a fight. What? No! Okay, I think I'm going to leave anything with deadly traps out. No, it hasn't. That's the thing. I died to a trap, not even combat. I'm taking the duel out. This thing's killing me. Quite a lot. No duel this time. I'm enjoying the crossbow way too much. And that recharges. Here's the yoga ranting about the trinket that I broke in half. Hear me not being able to heal. I go up first, and it's still the swamp land up here. Let's take a chance, reroll both of those. I need a three on the dice, and it's a one. Of course, it's a one. Hey, that went well. Captain, okay. Sword, shield. Fight the captain. Fight the raiders. I will fight the raiders. Yes, there are more raiders, but I am actually better at dealing with raiders than any of the group here. So. As I say that, of course, I get. Whoops. So, obviously, I'm not so great at dodging as I would like to think. Oh, hilariousness. Well, moving on. I got some gold. Please have some good equipment on you. That's actually kind of nice. When you shoot your phone, remember that your purse, if you survive, will depend on how quickly you beat them. I'm not doing very good at this. No! And another death blow. It's forcing me to get good at combat, isn't it? How many times can I kill myself before I get this through? Here we go again. Attempt number five? Yeah, you take those. Yeah, okay. So now I've died multiple times. Here we go again. I think I've done this so many times. It's giving me a new option. Which I'm not going to do. I'm going to do this. I will succeed. Go down, stirring in the mire. Here's a group I have to deal with. Either five of them, or five Frosties. I'll fight the Raiders. I just gotta pay better attention. Here we go. I can do this. It's forcing me to be good, get good. I'm gonna get good. That one. And I died to the Raiders. Okay, attempt number four. Let's see how many times I can do this. More skills, that's what I need. I've done the other two options. Let's try the third one. What happens with that one? Keeps going. Retreat to the marshal. That's what happens with it. Here, your injury. He throws you some food. It's not daily with the ruthless head. Ask for longer life. Hell the man! Stirring him are. Thieves are not like. Raiders. I'm usually better at raiders. Here we go again.
We can do this. We can beat the Raiders.
I like shooting stuff. Not as good as bombs, but still as fun.
Maybe I can get an exploding crossbow.
I'm the gamblers. Up we go. I hate thieves. They're annoying and deadly. But mostly they're annoying.
See, I do bad with thieves. Gotta get better at this. Alright.
A man of the world. Greeting, fellow traveler. A kitchen for a car clad in bright yellow jacket, pressing through. The man grasps and bends down to gap at the artifact on your belt. Love it. He pulls out a hefty scroll. I've been documenting every nook and cranny of this beautiful land, and my soul is shaking with delight at the thought of sharing it with you. May your visits be breathtaking and your trees climbing to the nether with a wave. The man shows. Well, that was just a letdown. Hey, I made it to the next area! Approaching the gate, you notice a woman of enormous stature dressed in a blue tunic and leather apron. The three smith hammer hung from her waist. Rush forward and receive you, bearing you in her chest. The gods refresh you. I thought you would surely be dead. Look at you. That foul beast didn't hold back, did it? Coming to you about. I thought I told you to keep her out of trouble. I warned you about her. And look what happens. You should have known better still from an ogre. I'm already last daughter, she says. Surprise. We met up the black alley pub the night where you set it off to steal Edward's charm. I almost broke your wrist arm wrestling, remember? Ah, she spoke of at the broken moment. Feel me if I don't take it. The curse can only affect the wielder. If it makes you feel any better, the ogre is probably starving now too. Hooks from the looks of the silver working, this is an old rather than deal. Darkner, he says, or the Darkner the Mighty. As he is now has lived in these parts for ages, many have tried to fell the beast before you two misfits. That's for sure, but you have lived to tell the tale. Nurgo is notorious for ambushing travel and Traders Light, not even the Emperor's shoulders safe in these parts. Claimed a wealth of treasure plucked from his victims, including that cursed relic you now have. Shakespeare, one blow from that dark gun would crush you. You won't survive unless you get a good set of armor on you. Listen, I helped run a traveling forge. It currently is heading here. Come see us. We'll sort you out with some good and proper armor. They're all four, so unless one rolls into a five, I will accept your dice and roll and hope for the best. Some goblins. And hope things go well. Really hope things go well. I'm getting rid of Duel next time around. Changing up the deck. The Prophet from the Undercity, the Tide of Mysteries and Terror. And they broke my shield. Good to know. I need better shield. Well, that went straight down the toilet. So, attempt number 5 has been defeated. A lone shark. Alright. I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Let's try it. Let's change up the encounter deck. Because that dueling is killing me. No. Yeah. The street fighting is killing me too. I'll add that one in. That one could at least hopefully help. And let's see if I can find anything that helps with life. I need something. No. That could potentially be good. So I need to figure out what more these cards do. Hence one of the reasons why I'm having these. But I'm going to completely and utterly change up the equipment section.
shit like that. Since I can't be picky here. Don't know what it does, but I will probably because it could help. Better than nothing. Let's go with that. Gamma's jewel has always stirred me right. Ruby ring can help. I know what this is, but I'll grab it. And equipment. All right, type number 4 or 5. I think this is 5. There was some slight changes in the deck. Let's try this again. When in doubt, change up the deck. Lose pretty much all my life. Gain some food. Can't eat. As long as that curse is active, I can't move. Let's do this. And I get a stirring in the mire. Thieves I do not like. Still soldiers. I feel better fighting the Emperor. Empire. I said better, not greater. Huh. Bolts for days. I did that one pretty well. In the mar. And I'm just going to reroll all of that. That was a good decision. Ooh. This too. Throw one that causes 30 damage and slows her enemy units with an action. I have a bomb. Let's give this a try. Hey, I got money, too. This is turning into a really good run. Let's take a chance, roll the dice, fly with the witches in the dead of night. Yes! Wait, shh. I am not quoting anything. We trade information. Ah, that one's not a hurtful one. But I got to the second area this time with even more things. Hi, Osiris. You're the blacksmith. Can't heal with the food. Ogre needs tanking items. I'm going to continue my journey. I gotta get that ridiculous number of defense. A man of the world. He helped. Throwing an iron there and the ambush. I think I'm gonna ignore and go with the alchemist. Endless drives and obscure artifact, clear on a center workbench, a particular glass beaker that shimmers over flame. I see find my lover to them voice claims. Just books, a rope of fear emerges, clad in and a pair of fake spectacles. He's not. Here's to create the elusive elixir of life, or perhaps it is Gold's desire, all possible through alchemy. Alas, I have not yet to prove that such a thing or indeed possible, he explains, no matter. But let's begin. Take a draw and place it on the counter in the beaker, he says. Yellow mushroom. Okay, I gotta get another mushroom in there. Gotta get that last mushroom. No! Road to Goblin Town. Let's do this. Gotta dodge, duck, and dive. I see 4 chests. Objective, get all the chests, do not get hit. Alright, so I got 1 chest there, 1 chest there. There's a chest there and there. There's another chest over there. That actually went okay. I gained some health from that.
over here.
No stirring in the mire.
Trappers. These guys are actually a lot simpler to deal with. I need to upgrade my shield, though. Bolts. I need 60 defense. We can do this. Alright, I need just need one dice. Got 3 on the dice. What is this? That could be useful. I'm saying could be. Upgrade the helm. So now I just need to get my Agarth shield. This is going to go bad. Maybe I should grab the blessing of that was mean of him. I did the moral thing of not killing someone and I get to go into a fight. That's bad.
Bash, stab, stab, bash, stab, bash, stab. Gutless. And I took no damage. Oh, yeah. And I gained some food from that. A lot of food. I guess that was the right thing to do. I'm going to apply a decline this time. Starring Meyer. Up at the Empire. Yeah, he is right. I have more of a pot lid than an actual. No! I died again. So, 5 attempts, and I have... Yeah. All the goblin, one drunken mite. So, that did not go as well. I think I am actually going to go here for the day. I want to thank everyone who shows up. Again, I'll be opening this to YouTube as well. Feel free to comment on it. There. Have a wonderful day. I might be back a little bit later with, like, my PlayStation, because I'm trying to get that up and running.